if you get good effects from changing your diet to this low vitamin A perspective, then yeah, it was because of the vitamin A. But if you get negative effects from this low vitamin A perspective, well, it's just because you're toxic and you're having a detox reaction. So either way, this perspective is always right.